You don't have to answer this, but what is frat hazing like?
Frat hazing is, a lot of it is mental. So think like sleep deprivation. Some of it was beneficial, like sitting in the front row of class. I once had to eat a goldfish.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
What was that like?
It didn't feel good.
You just swallowed it? Or you had to chew it?
I should have swallowed it. I took one bite and I heard the crunch and I was like, stop, bad, swallow.
True.
Yeah.
But pizza bites are better.